I mentioned the day that I believed in Jesus as a teenager. I don't remember most of what that preacher said, but I remember this one statement when he quoted Christ and said, Jesus said, you're for me or against me. I looked around at those other Christians and I thought, well, they're for him for sure. I'm not one of them. Does that mean?